How to use the Eco Mode with your Zeiss PrimoStar 3. There you are, totally focused on the work in your microscope. And suddenly, you're called away to another task. At best, it's a distraction, but odds are, it will take even longer than you think. That's when the Eco Mode on your PrimoStar 3 full-color microscope from Zeiss comes into play. Here's how it works. All you have to do to activate the Eco Mode is triple-click on the light intensity knob. The lowest layer of the LED on both sides of the microscope stand will start to breathe, that is, to blink slowly. Once the Eco Mode is activated, the microscope goes into a sleep mode for up to 30 minutes, so long as nobody touches it. Any movement of the nose piece or the light intensity knob will reactivate it. So meanwhile, you've dealt with the disruption and you can return to work. Just triple-click on the light intensity knob to disable the Eco Mode. Click, 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 and you're back in business. For further information, visit our website.